Jimmy, where have you been? Have you been worried sick? What took so long?
Where's Dad?
Well, he's at the bus station. We were waiting all afternoon, and he went down there to see if he could find you. What happened?
Listen, listen. I went to Boston.
Yes, yes.
They don't want me there.
What? They who
they don't want me there.
Who doesn't?
Cronin and the Red Sox. They Mary. They want to get rid of me.
Oh, Jimmy.
Yes, they do. They're trying to put me at shortstop and I can't play it.
Jimmy, no, 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 no.
I can't play that. I don't want to go to spring training. I don't want to go there.
All right, then you don't have to go.
I don't have to go.
No, don't. Don't
do
have to go there. You don't have to do anything. You don't want
I don't
want
to be hurt.
No, no, Jimmy, you don't
I don't want to be hurt.
Mary.
He's sick, and
we've
got to get him to a doctor.
I just talked to him this afternoon. He's sick.
Dad, and he doesn't even want to go down to spring training. He doesn't.
I hear about you not going down the spring train. Is that right, Jim? Doesn't sound like you. We don't go in for that kind of stuff, do we? There's no time to get cold feet. Sure, they put you in the infield, so you'll have to work a little harder. So what? You're making the majors, Jim. That's what counts. Years. And what have we been pouring our blood into? Jim. Boy, this is no time to buckle up. You want to call you Yella? Well, if that's what you want, you're no son of mine, then. You promise me you'll be on that train tomorrow. Come on, Jim, promise me.
Scare into your own.